part of this song. So we're on A, the four chords, so I'm going like this. These are triplets. Now the thing is, I would, you know, get used to that being the tapping. So if I was on C, if I was on G, try to do that. Move them around, just fit, hear it, and think what you're doing. So this one's A, so here. And here's the second part, the part that you know, but I put a little bit more extra notes in there. I go. So I went triplet all the way. I think you had. But this one's. But you can do the other one, it don't matter. So here you go. Then I do this. And remember, I just ended with it that. So you go. Here it is.
Cool, right?